Okay guys, this will be a view with a drone on the water. I just need to give a little bit of power so that it doesn't tip. Let's bring it back. Okay, sideways. And it's around here and forward. It's difficult to check on the camera and focus on the drone. It's somewhat scary. If I make a fault, it can tip. But it gives you an idea. Let's spin a little bit. Other way. Okay, let's turn it right. Oops. Sorry when I didn't focus on it, because I need to check the move of the drone, and then I forgot to check on the camera as well, because it's attached to the radio. It sticks here on the wall. Swimming pool is very full due to some storms that we have. That is why it's so green as well. Let's see if it can take off before the battery is flat. Let's put it on, not on the water, for sure not. I haven't got the guts for that. Let's put it there and see if I can take it off. I don't think so. I think the battery is a little flat. It just went. Just too flat to take off. There's a little attempt. Okay guys, just to see you, to show you the drone on the water. So thank you for this. Thank you.